About 50 BMW M3 CSO owners from different parts of Europe came to the BMW Welt in Munich to celebrate the 10th birthday of the CSL. The BMW M3 CSL is one of the most popular M3 models.
It's absolutely fantastic.
It's a real pleasure to own them.
It's all about handling and going as fast as possible.
In 2003, the BMW M3 CSL revolutionizes the sports car scene and sets future trends for the car's construction. The M3 CSL has a great potential to be an extremely fast car. With this car, we broke the 8-minute mark at the Nürburgring Nordschleife. 10 years later, the BMW M3 CSL has reached cult status. The English forum CSLregister.com organized this reunion of enthusiastic drivers.
I've had this car for about 10 years. I used to change my cars every 6 months, and then I bought this car and I've absolutely loved it. I don't think there's anything else comparable with it on the road for the money.
Intelligent, lightweight technology was the formula of success. This means consistent reduction of weight by using the most appropriate materials at the right point. Lightweight construction has always been a very important topic. Even the first BMW M3 already had lightweight construction elements in different parts of the vehicle. Concerning the CSL, we pushed the lightweight construction to the top. We brought it to perfection. With the BMW M3 CSL, the BMW engineers developed a vehicle even faster and more sportive than the standard M3 at the time. But still, the BMW M3 CSL is suitable for everyday use and demonstrates best performance on the racetrack.
Power equals mass times acceleration. To make a car faster, you can either put more power in the car by installing a stronger engine, or you reduce the mass.
What the M3 CSL furthermore characterizes is the harmony of the suspension. It is not enough to reduce weight in order to create a dynamic, agile, fast car. Examples of the revolutionary lightweight construction are the parts made of sheet molding compound and carbon fiber reinforced plastic, like the trunk with the integrated spoiler, the roof, and the air intake. They invested a lot in technology, made construction elements lighter, for example, the stabilizer of the front axle, the aluminum rear traction control arm, different elements made of carbon fiber in the interior and exterior. Many elements first used in the M3 CSL were incorporated into the following series of the M vehicles. The BMW M3 CSL was a limited edition version with only about 1,400 cars being produced. One of the many reasons for the 50 owners at the BMW Welt to be very proud of their BMW M3 CSLs. And for some of them, just one is not enough.
I bought one that is standing 9 years in a basement. It's only driven 800 kilometers. So I asked the UK guys on this forum for the CSL how much I can drive to keep its value. And they said, don't drive it, buy another one. So I did. So this is actually my number two car.
So the BMW M3 CSL is still in a class of its own and presents forward-thinking, intelligent, lightweight technology that is more innovative than ever.